South African variant could break through Pfizer vaccine, Israeli study suggests. A new study in Israel has shown that the COVID vaccine by Pfizer and BioNTech might be less effective against the South African variant, or B.1.351. The research highlighted that the variant could break through the vaccine to a certain degree. According to Reuters, the study was released on Saturday and it involved nearly 400 individuals who tested positive for COVID-19. Researchers confirmed that the participants tested positive 14 days or more after getting one or two doses of the vaccine. They compared them to controls of the same number, age, gender, and other notable characteristics. Although the variant only comprised 1% of the participants, the variant's prevalence was surprisingly high. In those who were fully vaccinated, two doses completed, the prevalence was 8 times higher, or 5.4%, compared to the 0.7% among controls. This suggested that the vaccine is less effective against the variant than against the original strain or the UK variant. Adi Stern, a professor at Tel Aviv University, said, "This means that the South African variant is able, to some extent, to break through the vaccine's protection." While the study hinted at the possibility of less effectiveness, researchers cautioned the public about the findings. One of the limitations was the small sample study. A large sample would be more likely to see more details on why the prevalence rate was high. As such, further research must be done to collect more information. Furthermore, researchers were not trying to assume the overall effectiveness of the Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine against any variant. They clarified that the study only analyzed details among those who already tested positive for COVID-19. Thus, it doesn't cover every factor, including those who are not positive for the coronavirus. Researchers shared a different perspective about the Pfizer vaccine. A study with 800 volunteers in South Africa, where the same name variant is prevalent, were given the vaccine or placebo. 9 cases occurred, and all from the placebo group. Of that, 6 were confirmed induced by the South African variant. The ratio indicated a low prevalence of getting sick from the variant. Stern added that even if the South African variant could break through the vaccine's protection, it remains less common in the population. One possible explanation is the prevalence of the UK variant, likely blocking the former from infecting people. The Israeli study is not yet peer-reviewed. The Pfizer-BioNTech COVID-19 vaccine has been reported 91% effective in preventing the disease, as of April 1, as per the companies.